Glaucoma is a dangerous medical condition of the optic nerve in the eye. It can cause irreversible damage to the vision. Hi, my name is Madhur Kothare, and in this video, I am going to show you how your eyesight changes in different stages of glaucoma. I will also show you variations seen in those views. What are the various stages of glaucoma? First of all, glaucoma is called the silent thief of sight because in the beginning stages of glaucoma, one may not notice any difference to the eyesight. Glaucoma damages the optic nerve slowly and can cause irreversible harm before any vision loss is noticed. This is the normal vision. This is what your eyes will see when there is no abnormality. In the early stages of glaucoma, there will be a loss of peripheral or side vision. Notice these black regions in the corners of the image. The vision loss in the peripheral area may be complete, as in dark regions as you saw earlier, or the regions may be blurred as in this image. In the intermediate glaucoma stages, the vision loss progresses towards the central vision. Once again, this loss could be in terms of blurred peripheral vision, as this image shows, or it could be complete darkness in the side or peripheral vision, as this next image shows. One possible variation of this vision loss is seeing smaller black parts in the vision, as this image shows. One may instead see blurred parts in the vision as shown in this next view. Finally, there is also a possibility of having missing parts in the vision. Do you notice any missing parts in this image? Look closely in these regions shown. Let me switch back and forth between the normal vision and this intermediate glaucoma vision with missing parts. In this type of view, some parts in the field of vision are lost and are substituted with image patches from a different visual area. In advanced glaucoma, the remaining vision may be a black tunnel as seen in this image. Or it may be a blurred tunnel as seen in this next image. In the end stage glaucoma, one may face complete blindness. Currently, glaucoma cannot be prevented. But if it is diagnosed and treated early, it can usually be controlled. Medicines, eye drops, or surgery can slow or prevent further vision loss. However, vision already lost to glaucoma cannot be restored. Even with treatment, about 15% of people with glaucoma become blind in at least one eye within 20 years. So a routine eye checkup is a good idea depending on your age. If you don't have any symptoms or vision problems, doctors recommend getting regular eye examinations based on your age. Between ages of 20 and 39, get an eye examination done every 5 years. For ages from 40 to 54, get the eyes checked every 2 to 4 years. For ages 55 to 64, get your eyes checked every 1 to 3 years. One quick idea is to cover one eye with a hand and see if the vision is abnormal through the other eye, and then switch to the other eye and check the vision in that one. While this cannot be a substitute for a proper eye medical examination, it is a sort of a quick home-based check. If one prefers, one may use a simple eye occluder such as this. The purpose of checking both the eyes separately is because our brain is good at compensating vision. If one eye has slightly damaged eyesight, the brain takes more visual cues from the other eye and we may not notice the difference in our day-to-day life. If you like this video, do click on the like button below or write a comment so that this video gets shown to more people around the world. You may forward a link to this video to people you know who may benefit from this. You can subscribe to this channel by clicking in the circle on the right. To see more videos on this subject, click in the box in the middle. And to see our most popular health videos, click in the box on the left. I hope this information was useful to you. After all, ignorance is a very bad idea when it comes to keeping your eyes healthy.